to the key of G.
I'm
fix it.